not a messy video tonight, but it's one that I've been wanting to do for a while. And it's basically just how to put a silver cup on. Now, I won't be able to fully show you how to do it because I won't need to wash my hair, I can't do oiling, or I'll show you the basics. So basically, you get it that look like that. So, you put your hands in, as if you're praying, kind of thing, and then you stretch it out. Make sure the folds down the middle, because that goes down the lid. And then you start with the front. You pull the sides down. Make sure it's not rolled up at the back of the dwellers. And then what you do is you tuck all your hair in and obviously that's where they're from at the minute because it's all been washed and all fluffy. So yeah, that's basically how you put a swimming cap on. Good night, YouTubers.
I'm so tired of being here, suppressed by all my childish fears. And if you have to leave, I wish that you would just leave. Your presence still lingers here, and it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal.